Here we go with Benvy on a two-stop race. We did qualify a little bit better. So we start on the soft tires and we will go for 5 rounds and then one more time, so, and then on the medium we will finish. And we can get some good points, but I don't think so. Two stop strategy shouldn't be so good. Probably better would be 5 laps, 4, and then 5 laps. It's not so good with fuel, so... yeah.
Yeah.
to like die and let die. The lap time is good. That was fun. That's super bad. 4 laps on medium. I would expect 1 stop on medium and medium, but that's bad. Thank you. Sorry. My fault. At least we have the penalties on him. That is not working. Oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't solve it. Oh, I did think that he will go off the track. Oh, hell. It was so bad for me. So we have two bad laps in the race. We are still a little bit short on fuel. Thank you. soft. The moment worse than our predictions. So hopefully it looks better. I don't think so. Probably we'll finish like this. I go on a one-stop strategy with medium and hard? Yeah, I could, but I need to burn save fuel on the hard tires, so it would be even slower. I don't think that's good. I would have to drive eight rounds with the hard tires. And save fuel. I don't know, don't like it. Or I wouldn't have to. I wouldn't have to, because seven knots I can drive. But then I would drive on hard tires and medium. I don't like it. I still don't like it. what I'm doing. Just bad. Better to drive on the floor, less on the soft tires. So at least the position I did expect, 29 points is, yeah, as it is. Okay. Where do we stand? Oh, okay. Oh, whew. I did think that I would drop to A. Okay, that's it. See you next time. Bye.